see that the heavyweight championship of the world was once upon a time their precincts, and now it's not, and hasn't been for some time.
That's right. That's right. Yeah. So what is the reason? What will we end up paying, do you think?
Well, I hope we
25 quid, 30 quid tops.
I hope we end up paying a price that's reflective of what pay-per-view goes out at. And I don't hope the public doesn't get recognised on one hand as being the lifeblood of sport, whilst on the other hand, an opportunity to wring some extra cash out of it, purely and primarily to make Tyson Fury and Anthony Joshua even richer than they will be from this fight. No one begrudges these fighters getting an outrageous amount of money. If you're going to pay a nitwit like Logan Paul inordinate amounts of money to fight Floyd Mayweather in an exhibition fight, you've got to pay the Blue Ribbon event proper dough, but not an R ticket. Surely not to inflate the price of the pay-per-view because you can't.